Take some deep breaths as we walk further into the garden. I'm here at the pavilion of washing away thoughts at the Huntington Botanical Gardens. We're going to be touring the Japanese garden today. Slowly let your thoughts drift away with the water. And prepare yourself for botanical bliss with Botany at bedtime. There's a number of plants here along the river. Riverine plants serve a major purpose in the ecosystem as their roots hold together the soil and prevent erosion. And there's many erosive forces that happen along a river of movement. Down the path right now, and the path has a lot of stones, so we're going to hear the stones against one another as they fall. Continuing forward with our walk down the river, you may hear the stream just trickling in the backdrop. It's getting calmer as we move into the Japanese garden. Take some deep breaths as we walk further into the garden. You'll start to see gnarled pine trees making their way across the path. Oblastis chino variegatus. It's a type of Poaceae in the grass family. Beautiful sedge-like grass. We're walking a little bit further into the Japanese garden. You could hear the sounds of people in the distance. Children, adults. There's some beautiful wisteria up on the hill. A willow in front. Some pine and juniper on the side. And there's more waterfalls on the right. A vine maple on the left. Juniperus sabina. The edge of a bamboo forest. And past another waterfall. By this time, you could let any last thoughts, any bad energy that you're holding on to, wash away. afternoon moon. Thoughts should have washed away in the water. As you imagine yourself at the edge of the waterfall, with the irises and the vine maples, the rhododendrons, the pines, and the wind moans through the foliage and takes every last thought of yours away with the wind. And as you wake up, you rouse, and you walk into the leaves. Down the path to your destiny. Years of build-up, giving back to the earth, the fallen leaves, slowly, patiently turning into soil, and acting as cover against the harsh rays of the sun. orchestra eladiers. I'm coming down from the Japanese garden, and you can see some rapis palms. These are rather stiff-leaved varieties of palms, also common to have as a houseplant. Passing a cycad here. These are an ancient plant, and a lot of them are endangered in the wild. We're entering a much more mature bamboo forest. There's a lot more coverage here, a lot more shade. You'll hear some bird song, bug song, people in the distance, an airplane ahead. Just let the sounds wash over you. It asks you not to write on the bamboo grass, but of course people don't follow the rules. this concludes our walk and our botanical meditation at the Japanese garden at Huntington Botanical.